Hello and welcome. So in this video, we're going to see how we can make originating a random number inside Java. So this is basically what we will get finally. So let's start by making a new file. This file will be generating number, random number. And after that, we'll say finish to make this basic file. And after that, we'll make the public static void main. And this method will be have a string of arguments. This is an array, and after that we can say that we have an integer called number, and this number will be also an integer, and we will making an mass dot random, and it will be multiplied by 100, and we want it to be up to 100. So what we want to get, we want to generating a random number, and this random number varies or ranges from 1 to up to 101. And if you delete this portion, we will get 0, because mass.random generating by default. So this function, this mass.random, basically generating from 0.00 up to which is the new version, which is 0.9999. And because we want it to be integer, we will see this value to be also all the time 0, because any value in between will be 0. So let's get started by printing system.out. Let's go here. System.out.println, and it will be num. Alright, and say we didn't close it. So let's get started by generating this file. We will run this file. Each time we're generating this, it will say that we have different numbers. I hope you enjoy this video. See you in the next video.